Oh, hi. Game is about to start up in just a second. I had a longer break from Dark Souls, like almost a week. Actually, a whole week now, I believe. Yeah, easily. If not more. Game, would you like stop, please? There we go. Sorry about that. Yeah, basically the reason for the break was Overwatch. Jeez, I played it as much as I could. That game was so much fun, I can't believe it. Why do I have no sound? What the heck is going on? Come on. There we go. For some reason, I could see it, but the game didn't have any focus. And after the open beta, I immediately pre-ordered it. Because, yes, definitely worth the money. Holy crap. But now we are back here. Hope I still know how the controls work. Seems so. And I changed the title a little bit. Because one or two spoilers that I received, I couldn't avoid them. One was an accident from watching another video where I saw something you shouldn't be able to reach at that point. So that was a bit unlucky. This bloody fog is still so annoying, right? There we go. And I'm wrong here, anyways, jeez. Second thing, I got a hint from a colleague. I wouldn't have figured that out myself. And the third one, I actually looked up myself, and I wouldn't have figured that out myself either. So, I'm not good at this. Okay, so first of all, I'm still wondering how I actually missed this. Because there's a bloody freaking entrance right here. Not only can you talk to the crows here as well. Yeah, get lost. You get an Estus shard, and I just need to find it. I'm here, so it must be, yeah, that way. Yeah, what the f ever. Invisible passageway. Not gonna say invisible wall. I hate it when people do that. And there's a ring here that would have been very useful earlier. Not that you really need it, but hey. So, ring that gives you additional souls. 10% it was, I believe, if it is the same as it was in the other games. It doesn't tell you, but I'm assuming. So yeah, that's great. Second thing, this is the thing I was hinted at. Colleague told me there actually is something in that area that I assumed to be a dead end. Not telling me more though, so I'm gonna have another punch around the area. Oh yeah, also, because I'm kinda getting tired of lag every now and then, and even though I'm not happy about it, I'm just gonna put this on No, not medium, maybe. Shadow quality can go down. I don't want motion blur anyways, I just realized that that is still on. Sorry about that. And... yeah. Shadows do a lot to the performance, and I don't really mind them that much. Let's have another look about here. I'm not expecting stuff like this to... oh. Well, duh, I thought I hit this. I was pretty sure I did. Apparently I was wrong, right? Yes, right. There's even a bonfire down there. Wait a sec, this looks exactly like the beginning. Yes, this looks totally like an area from the very start. Hold on, let me sit down so I regenerate that little bit of health I lost. And also change that to this, because I don't have that much magic focus, I mean. Should get used to that word. Driving stone. This is weird. Oh crap. Well, that didn't go as planned. Well done. Stab. And yeah, this is basically just like the place where we started the game. Storyteller stuff. Another Shriving Stone, and what do we have here? Ashen Estus Ring. I'm assuming that increases the power of those. Because I believe I also have the other version. Yes, I do. Yep. Exactly that. Alright. Jeez, it's dark here. Seriously, why the hell is it so dark? Jeez, what the heck? Nope, denied. Large Titanite, okay. Nice, I guess. Nah. There we go. A chunk, that is always nice. Oh, that was unexpected, but I'm fine with it. Good. Ah, getting bombarded with shards again. That attack is useful against these. Oh, hi. Hmm. Okay, yep, these swords are pretty good against the frickin' dogs. If I hit, that is. Wow. Oh, come on! Ugh, that was unnecessary as hell. Not playing very cautious either. So that might be a reason for that happening. Why do I have that equipped? I don't know. And I accidentally switched again. Is there another one of these lizards now? Or is there something worse? It assumes the second. Yep, two of them. I'd consider that worse. Okay, only one saw me. Come here. I can't see anything! Because camera. What happened? I did something, but I have no idea what, because the camera thought it would like to be outside of the map. Okay, loads of titanite scales. Nice, nice, nice. That is still everything there is here though. Okay. I can live with that. Can't upgrade those anymore anyways, I believe. So whatever. Might need to have another look at the other weapons I got. But yeah, I find this highly confusing right now. It is exactly the area you start in. Ah, fuck off. There. Daughter of Crystal Kriemhild. Whatever. Seriously. Oh, I might want to do this for once. They do have more health. Gosh, this thing is blinding me. How much health does that actually recover? Barely anything. Nope, nothing. Oh, these drop large souls, how convenient. It. More large souls. There. Right. Dead. This is so confusing still. Better do a bit of rolling because of the other dude that was up there. sigh. What if I go here? Yeah, I expected as much, really. Ouch. Unnecessary, I wanted to say. Oh, hi. Jeez. Stab. You did. I should keep it for that. Who is this now? Swordmaster. Oh, isn't that the guy I kicked off the platform? The guy with the katana who kills you so quickly at the very beginning. Ah, just to be sure. Okay, like, what is the joke in this here? What's the... Oh jeez, that was new. Yeah, he's different. Oh gosh. Ow! What the fuck? Ouch. Right. Oh, it's not the same anyways. Champion Gundyr. Not whatever the other one was. Yeah, that was an unnecessary death. Though I do think I should rather use a fast weapon there. Yay, Warden Twin Blades. Oh shit, hi. Ah, I forgot about you, dang it. Ah, more unnecessary damage. Awesome. Love it. Give me just a moment to check something real quick. There we go, sorry about that interruption. Right. I should be able to just run through, shouldn't I? Ah, piss off. Oh my god, that kick, right? Yeah, really. Uh Jeez! This does surprisingly much damage, by the way. Ouch. Come on, screw that attack, seriously. Okay. Damn it, that was too slow. Whoa. Fuck! Those follow-ups, right? Jeez, I have to focus here, sorry about that. Ah, fucking hell. No, that attack is just too slow. It doesn't seem that difficult, really, but I haven't played in ages. Which is kinda obvious. What I should do, though, by the way, is... No, not travel, what the heck. Give myself... deep protection. Then, boost miracles. Good. And what if I take that off and replace it with the faster casting? Then I have to change something. Can remove the gauntlets easily. Yeah. Is there anything that still is kind of physical but weighs a lot less? Also remove that stupid thing, and I could just remove the big sword that I'm not gonna use for the moment. Then I can get back to the Fallen. Do I actually have anything that is a bit better that I could use? This, the Black Knight. Wonder how well that actually fits. These are still better. The Winged Knight. Still fits somewhat. Okay, I'll rather go straight forward. There's only that one enemy. I just wanted to say, I'm playing like shit right now, gosh. Can't even defeat a single enemy. Ugh. And why do I even bother, like... Ugh. Freaking single enemies, who cares? Gotta run past it all. Hey, there's my zero souls. Yeah, just leave me be. Leave me be, stupid thing. No, seriously, go away. I still hear you. I still hear it. What the fuck? Ah, fuck off. That was a bad idea. No, 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 no grabby. That was bad. Deeks. Ah. That was good. Fuck. I pressed the wrong button. I could have. That was too early. I could have backstabbed him there, I believe, but I didn't because I'm stupid. Oh well. At least running through works quite well. And the spell sure does help. No, leave me be, thingy. Whatever you are. No, it's running after me still. Seriously, some of the enemies in this game are ridiculously persistent. Nope, denied. Good. With a lot less damage as well. Good. Activate that. Wow, that was... I'm still alive, what? However that worked, but okay. I'm still dodging way too early for some reason. Whatever that was now. Again too early, it's amazing. Well done. That fucking kick made. Still doing it, I keep forgetting. Nope. Jeez! Oh god! This is not Street Fighter, dude! That's okay. Okay. Good, that gave me time to heal. Really? That hit me? That was like miles away. Now I'm dead. Or not. For some miraculous reason. I'm surviving a lot more here than I should, really. Damn it, that was too early. Oh gosh, I dodged the kick, ow. Not that one, though. There we go, jeez. There's this one sound every time a boss dies that makes me think somebody touched the knob of my door. Whew, that was... a little bit exhausting after a break. Black Knight Glaive, neat. Whew. Still don't know where the heck I'm going here. This is definitely not the Firelink Shrine, is it? Well, supposedly it is! So I don't know. Ugh. First of all, one level, one, as I expected. What do I go for? Just get some more life because I can. Alright, I also wanted to get more intelligence to be able to use crystal magic weapon, but whatever.
Aha.
What can I do with that new thing? Alright, I also have the Dragon Slayer thing. Gundius Halberd, okay. And Prisoner's Chain. Increase vigor, endurance, and vitality, but take more damage. That is curious, I guess? All this stuff needs way too much strength. I do kind of want me that thing, yes? Because I can. Right. Well, that was a short trip back here. Okay. Good. Well, what awaits me behind the gates, then? That sure is a good question. Also, just kind of wondering, why don't I have anything here anymore? Whatever. I don't like this. This is really weird. Doesn't seem to be anything there. At least I'm not gonna go there now, just in case there's a trap. There is a light up there. There's a black knight. Hi there. Yikes! Jeez! Ouch. Nope. Dead. And nothing. Of course nothing. Why would there be anything? No one's at the cliff. There are more of them. This is strange. Oh, he saw me. Oh, I should heal. Because of that stuff. There we go. Well, too bad. Oh. Good amount of souls, I guess. I am so confused right now. What is all this about? It's pitch black in there. It's literally in black knights everywhere. Okay. Look above. Another 10,000 souls. Okay. Nothing here. I don't even know right now. Hi. Hold on a second. I got a bow that has your name on it. Really? He doesn't know how to get to me? Oh, come on! I don't have that many! Oh, snap! Oh, look at him! What the fuck? Okay, this is absolutely silly. Let's get back to the actual bow I usually use. I just wasted all those arrows anyways. Where'd he go? Oh. Dead. Might as well do it like this. Black Knight Shield. And Hornet Ring. What was the Hornet Ring? I remember that, but I don't know what it did because I never used it. Boost critical attacks, more backstab damage, and parrying and all that. Probably really, really good if you know how to parry, which I don't. I can kick enemy shields, that's the only thing I can do to do a parry. Chaos Blade. Neat. What is this? A katana, obviously, but I do remember that name for sure. Chaos Blade. The sword is unlike it's not unlike a thing misshapen. There we go. Granted life, but never welcome in this world. In other words, chaos itself. Attacks also damage the wielder. But it scales A with frickin' dexterity. But yeah, I'd prefer my weapons having positive effects. Okay, what awaits me in here? Except for massive lag. I'm gonna go up here first. Just in case somebody wants to shoot at me from above. I can't see anything. Seriously. Where's my torch? As expected, you can't even interact with the doors here. But you can still kinda do the glitchy up here. I saw somebody doing that, but I'm too lazy to keep trying that, really. It's possible, but seriously, who cares? Anything on the other side? Maybe. Nope. It's also 100% absolutely silent here. That is slightly disconcerting. What did I end up in here? Holy Knight Lothric. There's more items around here. The Maiden? Coiled Sword Fragment? What? Whoa, 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 no, don't use that, jeez. Wait. What? What? Return to last bonfire rested at or to shrine. Unlimited use, oh! That's handy?